Hi, my name is Gregory Wright, and actually I'm a psychologist because when I was younger everyone said, oh please stop singing, but I refused. And I love singing, so I've continued to sing, and hopefully when I retire from being a psychologist I'll still be singing. I actually started, I got my first singing job the exact same day that I got into school to become a psychologist. The Metropolitan Opera called and said, would you like to do extra chorus work? And I said, could I do it after class? They said yes. And so I have never stopped doing both. And I hope that I will keep doing both until I'm well into my 90s. I actually have a great uncle who did basically that until he was 98. I'd like to break his record.
Excuse me?
I have another camera.
No, that's fine.
Ready? Oh, my name is Aurelio Dominguez. I live in Accokeek, Maryland, 10 miles south of D.C. I'm a tenor, and I'll be singing The Duke and Rodolfo with Arias, actually, in this concert. It's a lot of fun, and I'm looking forward to it because they're kind of almost contrasting characters. So, we'll see. We have the womanizer and the poet. We'll see how it goes.
What about your career in general?
Oh, my career in general, well, I'm trying to, you know, break it into the singing scene full-time. I'll be doing, actually, a Duke in Maryland. In Miami in June. And what else? I'll be doing Camille in Merry Widow coming up in May. So you guys can make it. Check it out with Opera Delaware. 1st, 6th, and 7th of May. Thank you.
Thank you.
My name is Laura Smith, and I never really expected to be doing opera, although the more that I've done it, the more I feel like I should have been doing it my whole life. I started singing again about 5-6 years ago, and I was in a chorus singing singing Mozart's Coronation Mass. And the chorus hired opera singers to boost the sound of the choir. So the singer who was standing next to me during the choir, during this piece, turned to me and said, you know, you're really good at this. And I just thought she was trying to be nice, and she kept pressing and pressing and pushed her voice teacher's number into my hand. I debated for 2 weeks thinking that she was absolutely crazy. But finally, I said, "What the heck? Why not live with no regrets?" So I called, and he told me that my voice was too important. My voice was too important for him not to take me on, even though I was a beginner at 33 years old. So I've been singing ever since. I absolutely love it. My only regret is that I wasn't able to do this a lot.
Bryce, I enjoy music very much. I started singing in high school, and I went to conservatory, and I also got my master's in music as well. I've been auditioning for a long time, doing recitals and concerts and competitions. I am a soprano. I've learned various arias, Puccini, Mozart, and beyond. I welcome the opportunity to continue singing in my life, and I'm very, very excited about what the future has to hold for the opera community, for opera as a whole. New operas coming out, revisions of current operas and old operas as well. The whole industry is going through a new phase, and it's exciting to be a part of it.
Great, thank you very much.
Kisan Kwan. I'm very honored to work with wonderful maestro Alan and with wonderful New York singers. And I'm singing Pamina Liu, and I'm singing Matinata Anderson.
Something else about your musical career?
Oh, I'm trying.
Are you this new at this? Have you been singing for a while?
Yes, I was singing. I'm sorry.
Go ahead.
I've been singing for a while with different companies.
That's a cheap one.
And this Riverside Opera, this is my first time.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Sarai Johnson. I'm currently studying for my master's at Temple University. And this is my first concert with the Riverside Opera Company. And I'm doing some other performing locally. You can learn more about my singing at sopranosaraijohnson.com.
All right, great, thank you.
My name is Ming Huang, and I'm the pianist for this Riverside Opera Company, Diva and Divos concert. And I'm a freelance pianist right now in New York City, and I graduate from Manhattan School of Music. And work in Tanglewood and Glimmerglass and Aspen. And I'm very fortunate to be here. And thank you very much for inviting me.
Thank you. All right, great.
Okay, welcome. I'm Alan Aurelia, Artistic Director of the Riverside Opera Company. And tonight we are rehearsing Divas and Divos to Die For. And these singers are very special because they represent winners of live competitive auditions that take place, regional auditions that take place in New York City. And we're very fortunate to have some wonderful singers. As a matter of fact, one of our judges for this competition said to me that she heard better singers at our auditions and she's heard the Metropolitan Opera lately. I was really, really, really so happy to hear that. So these people are very special. Today we're rehearsing at Jiraiya Productions, which is located in Midtown Manhattan, West 36th Street. It's a wonderful venue, it's a wonderful space. It's owned and operated by John DeBlas and Maria Zaneri. And they also have the West Side Dance Project here in the City Music School, as well as Jiraiya Productions. So it's a wonderful rehearsal space, and we really enjoy being here. So this rehearsal is, we're having this rehearsal because we're doing a performance on Staten Island at Trinity Lutheran Church, which is located in Stapleton on St. Paul's Avenue on Saturday, April 9th at 8 p.m. And so the church is a historic church, it's beautiful, it has perfect acoustics for voices, I found. It's not too large, it's not too small, it's just right. And so the voices that you're hearing here are going to sound 1,000 times better at Trinity Church. So we've been working on mostly duets. This is the first time the singers have had a chance to sing together. The rehearsal process is just that. It's a chance for them to sing together, to work with each other, to feel each other's voices, to see how the music is going to flow. And so that's basically what we're doing here tonight. Also, our wonderful pianist, Mr. Ming Huang, is also working with them for the first time. So they're trying to feel each other out and see how the music flows and what works for everyone to make a complete and wonderful concert for everyone.
Hi.
I thought we would start with the second half of the program first.
Sure.
Is that okay? So we can sort of like get used to each other. Because I know how, you sing. I know Ming has to get familiar with you, but he's really good. So I'm gonna,
Thank you.
Don't worry about that so much. But just get used to interacting with each other a little bit, I think. Let's open with that. Why don't we just run the program in order, second, because I think I emailed one, right? So at least we know what it is. So. With what it's like. Can we start with Amy Matinata? Okay. Is that okay with you? This way you can also get the
Thank you.
Because
acoustics of the space. But need to, when we both of you start singing, I need to hear a little bit more from you.
Okay, okay. I'm trying to memorize.
Yeah, no, I know you're still getting familiar with it, okay? Let's try it again from where the two of you start to sing. Okay, one more time. And after you take a breath, especially toward, you know, the bum 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 bum. When we're together, mm-hmm. We should just try to begin together. Oh, yeah, I know you can do it. Yeah, just try to, it's, this is not easy. You really have to be.
Yeah. From where?
From where they begin singing together. Or really before that.
You mean the.
Before that.
Yes, just to get her back into, you know, Paris.
There's got to be more than that.
Oh, well, of course, you know, so her health will get.
What are you feeling? What do you feel better? What are you feeling during this aria? What are you feeling?
I wanted to be with me in Paris. Enough of the country life side.
Okay.
We need to just get back to the city, live in my house with me.
Mickey San? What do you feel? What are you feeling during this aria? I mean, during this duet?
She wants to be better, and then finally she wants to
be better. Okay. It's just, I'm talking about feelings, you know. Longing, what are you feeling? What are you, that's what I want. It's not important what where you are or you know who that is. It's what are you feeling? What are you feeling? You know, that's feel something. It doesn't really matter what you feel. Just feel something and show us. Also you too. Is it a love duet? It's a love duet. We have to see that, okay? Whatever it is, you know, just emote it. You can't be wrong. Don't worry about making mistakes. Okay.
Oh, you need to see the music.
All right, great. So just at the beginning, I'm not getting the sense that you should just it's being me.
Okay.
I love what you did. Weren't they great when they opened up? I was so
oh, yeah.
Blend is like.
Gorgeous.
At first, wow, that's really great. I really love it. It's wonderful. Yeah, just try it one more time. Just probably go all the way to the end. Just be honest. But obviously it's a love duet, right? But it doesn't hurt to say that, you know, why not? Okay, great.